another video. Today we are on a pacer on our way to Manchester, where we're changing for another train to Crewe, because we're going to Crewe Heritage Centre. So if you want to just see that bit and not the way there, then skip on. But we're on Northern Rail all the way. It's going to take us a while. We probably stopped at Bamford. Waiting for the train to Crewe, where we get off, and then it's a 10-minute walk to the Heritage Centre, and I'm going to see the Intercity APT, which is basically the first British train that tilted, much like that one over there that's moving on. They tilt, and it looks like our train's coming in now. Lovely. Walk to the Crewe Heritage Centre, and I saw the APT as we walked in, as we came into the station. We've arrived here at the Heritage Centre. It's APT, Advanced Passenger Train. There it is, and it's the one that was featured in the BTF video that they did about it. That is a cool train. When the buffet service is coming. So I'm currently in a relay room. Look at all the things. Really cool. Dock ferry, all the stuff, all the signage. It's really cool. Now, if I go over here, it's a little signal thing. Well, you might be wondering what it's for. Well, it's for that stuff up there. So, if you pull this lever, then stuff should change. I'm sorry, it's so blurry. I don't know what I can do about that. See, changing signals. And you can hear all the stuff clunking and clicking. Very cool. So I'm sat in first class on the APT. We're wondering what to do now. We've done everything in the Heritage Centre, so we're thinking of getting out, go for a drink, and then catch the train home, which is another how many hours?
Two and a bit hours
to get home. Lovely. It'd take longer to drive, so Bardsley, you can't say that trains are worse than driving. So we've finally got on the train and it's time to go back to Manchester Piccadilly to catch the train back to Sheffield. So here we go. So we're currently waiting in a station for a train back to Sheffield. So big cross country train. Check out the car in the corner, whichever corner that may be. Oh, I'm home now and I'm going to end the video here. I'm filming through a mirror because so I hope you've enjoyed this video. I certainly have enjoyed filming it, and I will see you next time. I'm gonna go and see if you can find it now and some of the video. She's